Yeah. That's here. The Shakespeare Center. This is the street where Shakespeare was born. The weather is good. Everybody's enjoying themselves. So many tourists around today. Nice one, guys. Of course, around here. Kids, you can see lots of kids coming. Expensive. That's his house, that's Shakespeare's house, that one guy. That's his house. That's where he used to live, that's where he was born. So many years ago, so many, about 4 centuries ago. Still a lovely place. There are no lights in there, just candles. He used to write and used to use candles or just natural light to write his books. There was no electricity by then. And down there's the Shakespeare Center, where his plays are still being performed by different people. Stratford upon Avon. So many tourists around, guys. That's his house, and that's his statue over there. That's the statue. Lovely place. Lovely place. Nice weather today, guys. Okay, guys, you can follow me on YouTube or subscribe to my channel. You can watch more videos like this. Bye guys, bye for now.